I asked him for Clara. But I got you. You thought I would have noticed Libertad selling my viviro to the Yankees?
You're a dead man!
When the guerrillas arrested my family in 67, me, Papa, was dragged to this very cell. I was put in the cell next door. 13. Like you, mijo. We used to talk every single night through this vent. I loved it. His voice taught me to be strong, to be a man. And then the guerrillas came every day on the charge. Crime by crime, piece by piece he paid to the guerrillas. But we would still talk every single night. Until they took his tongue for his lies to Yara.
Stop! Papa, stop this!
Who is this guerrilla to you? I think we should skip a few steps, Raul.
Viva Libertad.
The attack. The Hotel Paraíso. Danny was there.
You told me that you hid in the tunnel.
Danny could have killed me. Could have given me to Libertad.
We have no time for lies.
I've stopped running. I've listened. I've learned. I've done everything you have asked. I will be El Presidente. Let Danny go.
I am not a monster, Diego. We will give them a chance.
Get the fuck out of here! Get the fuck out of here! Keep moving, Danny! Diego, not fucking right. Juan, we're burned. Castillo was waiting. He and his fucking head out tried to kill me.
Glad you made it. I have to ask. Did you talk, Danny?
Not a fucking word.
Once a guerrilla, always a guerrilla.
The kid, Diego, he saved my life.
What?
Shot Anton's general dead.
Old dog? Pinga. This is good. This is very good. We are playing 4D chess in space now, Danny.
Fuck your 4D chess, Juan. I just got my molars ripped out.
Same thing happened to me back in the Congo. Except I did it to myself. Just chew in the front, like a rabbit.
And Juan, let's leave Clara out of it.
We got burned. That's all she needs to know. Clara's not enough to fucking deal with, let alone you almost getting torn to pieces.
Gracias.
Guerrillero, come here.
What do you got?
Guerrilla. The army's patrolling across the land they stole from my family. We want to hit them with an ambush, and we could sure use your help.
I appreciate it.
Get Clara Garcia in office.